اكتر من كده، مفيش اطيب من كده.
Hello everyone and welcome. I like Brian Wilde's contents online, like on YouTube, on Instagram. However, he got some mistakes, and in this video, I'm going to show you his common mistakes in Egyptian Arabic. Hopefully, this video will not be offensive to him or even to his fans online. Let's get started. Well, the first common mistake that Brian Wiles always makes is not pronouncing عين, the Arabic عين, well. Instead of saying عين, he say ah, which is wrong. So I want you, Brian Wiles, to make sure when you pronounce عين, and maybe you can practice speaking, pronouncing عين, like in at the beginning of the word, in the middle of the word, and at the end of the word, because I know it's such a very difficult letter for all Arabic learners, especially English speakers. So let's listen to his mistake.
انا
ايه يا بابا في ايه
البرينتر الغبي ده مش شغال تاني اطبقي الورق
he said اطبقي print so اطبقي he should say اطبعي 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 الورق اطبعي الورق
اطبعي
he said اطبعي اطبعي the correct one as I said it's اطبعي I know as I told you it's a complicated letter and you can suffer while trying to say this letter because it comes from the middle of your throat and something inside of your throat goes down. You can watch my video on the channel how to pronounce the most difficult Arabic letter ever. عين اطبعي الورق اطبعي الورق so it's a throat letter اطبعي الورق
با اطبعي يا بنت
بابا انت بتزعل المكنة ليه برضو مش شغالة ولا ليها
let's go to the next one The next common mistake for Brian Wiles is not pronouncing ح very well. Sometimes he could manage pronouncing ح like Arabic ح, but like in general, he cannot pronounce ح very well. And instead of saying ح, he was saying H, ha, like in this video.
كمان واحد في المية أنا محتاج الشاحن.
اها
استنى بس انا منتظر مكالمه مهمه جدا لو موبايلي فصل مش هقدر اروح اللي هيشحن الموبايل الاول فين الشاحن
the word الشاحن which means the charger الشاحن he said الشاحن فين الشاحن الشاحن
موبايلي 1% موبايلي انا كمان 1% انا محتاج الشاحن
شاحن That's it. شاحن. Let's jump to the next mistake. Sometimes he makes mistakes about feminine grammar. Let's see in this video.
سيبي. سيبي أنت دي بتاعتي. أنا عايزها. لا أنا عايزها.
يا حبيبي بابا بيحاول يخلص شوية شغل. فقلب مع بعض ما تتخنقوش تمام؟
بس دي بتاعتي بابا.
ماشي تمام. دي عربية للدازمن. دلوقتي أنتوا الاثنين معاكوا لعبة. خلاص كده؟
واو.
دلوقتي بابا هيرجع يكمل شغل.
هات العربيتي.
لا دي بتاعتي.
أنا عايزها.
أنا عايز.
So he said here he is trying to be like a little kid, a little girl. He said, أنا عايزها. أنا عايزها. And this is wrong. He should say, أنا عايزها. Which is, أنا عايزة. أنا عايزة. I want. This is if the talking person is a female. أنا عايزة. And then, it. ها. أنا عايزها. Not أنا عايزها. Let's keep watching.
أكتر.
خلاص خلاص ادي عربية تانية عشان كل واحد فيكم معاه عربية تمام سيبوني بقى لو سمحتوا اخلص شغلي حصل ايه
هي خد عربية
بس انت كمان معاك واحدة
في ايه انت كمان
انا عايز العربيتين
alright This is another mistake, and you can understand clearly what I'm talking about. Here, the little girl said, "أنا عايز," and this is wrong. "أنا عايزة." "أنا عايزة." Not "أنا عايز." All right, let's jump to the next mistake. So here in this mistake is using English expressions that we do not use in Arabic, like in this scene. Let's watch.
ايه
ليه
انت الاول؟
ها انا مشربش لبن
طبعا،
شويه لبن حلوين.
لا انا.
So here Kareem, he's offering okay, go ahead, drink the milk. He said no, I'm good. So in Arabic we don't say if you don't want to accept the offer, do not say no, I'm good. We don't say I'm good, we say لا أنا مش عايز, I don't want. You can say this, but we do not use the English expression of I'm okay, I'm good, أنا كويس. He said
أنا كويس دلوقتي, مش عايز
أنا كويس دلوقتي. We do not use this expression. Let's go to the next one. Here is the last one, and it is funny, by the way. The mistake here is not using the superlative form correctly. He wanted to say the freshest tomato, but he said
أكتر من كده مفيش أطيب من كده.
He said مفيش أطيب من كده, which is the wrong superlative form, and this is like it's a rude word. And if you have any idea what does it mean, just leave it in the comment below. So how do you say freshest, the freshest tomato? Not أطيب of course, because as I told you it's a rude word. But طماطم أكتر حاجة طازة. You can use this expression. So at the end of the video, these are the most common mistakes which Brian Wiles makes. And مع السلامة.